What's going on, guys, and welcome back to another episode of F1 2019 Career Mode. So today we are at Azerbaijan Baku City Circuit, and we are going to go ahead and go into practice one. Okay. So
we're going to be logging some extra data during this session. Nothing you need to worry about, but as we have some new parts, we'll just confirm they're performing to spec.
As you can see how Jeff said it, we have new parts. So yeah, I'm not gonna replace that yet because we're not far in the season, so I'm not gonna waste parts like that. Let's do a drive out real quick and practice on the circuit. I'm gonna try a TV pod this race just because, I don't know, I'm just gonna try it. See if I like it better. I know it's more famous. Hopefully you guys can see more. Alright, time for qualifying. The game's crashed like 6 times since practice 2, so go ahead and go and qualify. Let's get this quick lap in. Let's go. The difficulty's on 65 right now. I was on 70 last episode. We got 8th. This should be a pretty fair difficulty. Alright, not bad. I don't know where we got.
Just wasn't our day.
What? 11th? Oh god. I lost a lot of time in that straight then.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race.
Nice, can't do anything about that. Yeah, don't expect anything from this race. It's gonna be terrible. Alright. Here we go in the formation lap.
Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tires and brakes. Warm the tires and brakes throughout the lap.
So my ICE is almost broken and I can't change it because the race restarted. So I'm probably going to get 15th place this race or something like that. So I don't expect anything from this race. Can't change it. this race is gonna be boring as crap, but I have to get through it. So we're probably gonna lose, not get any points this race, and lose a lot in the constructor standings, but unfortunate things happen in racing, so. See, the ICE is on 80%. So that's not good. I'm gonna be slow in a straight line. Try to get it. We're gonna lose all our positions in the front space, front stretch. Straight. Try and stay on low revs. Save the ICE. See, he's gonna be way faster than us.
Using ERS power before the end of the lap. Lower the ERS deployment mode to prevent this.
That's good.
Let's try and keep the revs down, early upshifts, later downshifts. Has been enabled.
Final low gears. Once we get up to speed though, they're just killing us. They're gonna catch here easy. Parts where they're gonna catch. They went three wide on us. Nice. Cut inside here. Get that position back. Butler's ahead of us. Got ahead of us.
Damage.
Even have DRS here and he's so fast. First, a little bit dirty here.
is 2.9 seconds.
Fight for those people over. Back corner there. Back corner there.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Nope. Same strat. That was good. And I got DRS, so. These are gonna be the same speed.
Okay, tires still looking good, Nick. Let's keep them that way for as long as we can.
I'm getting the points here. My friggin' engine's just screwed up right now. I'm gonna replace it for the next race. He's gonna pass us here.
Vettel is in the pits.
Okay, pitted.
Gap to car in front is 9.1 seconds. Max is coming in for a stop.
Second here, that's irrelevant. Everyone's pitting this lap. Pitting late. That could be bad. That could be bad or a good thing. What better tires?
Right, coming at the end of this lap.
We're boxing this lap. I'm not gonna wait too long. I don't want to have a teammate.
Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. The scrub tire should rubber in faster, allowing you to start the push sooner.
Bad exit. I don't understand how you exit in this game.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes.
Alright, Perez is out.
Green flag.
We're going really slow here. You're losing power. This car's so much faster than us. Okay, Butler. He's wrecked
it. Alright, sir. We've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race.
We just wrecked it, but revenge enough to. Understeer is so bad. He's gonna catch us in the DRS. Hopefully he doesn't catch us, but I know he will. Try him. This understeer is so bad. Let's go. We get it.
Top job, my friend. Top job.
Yes, we got it.
I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through.
Let's
go.
P6. With a busted engine and busted front wing.
The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result?
Watch the end of that race.
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all...
Mercedes are on top form once again after
Let's
an
go,
excellent
bro.
Race weekend.
P6 with
it's great
engine.
To... So then, it's time to see how this result affects...